Wanaosema tutawachana sidangani watangoja sana yetu siya konde boy na kajala mapenzi za kujienjoy za kifala ama kama Lilian na Gavana Victor za Chris Brown na Rihanna hati na mahua tamu kama alua kitu Mungu amepanga nani atapangua tunasumbua wanatujua tumepata kitu ata pesa zimenua nitaachana tu Wazioshi, hatu wachani kama Jay na Beyonce Kini kina, deeper than the oceans Hakuna kupima chopiana yote yote Kisi sinema, ni mbingu za maisha Sisi together, ni mbingu ilipitisha Wanawaza kutifuta sanda Watawaza kizi taganda Ni bahati na mahua, tamu kama alua Kitu Mungu amepanga, nani atapangua Wote tunasumbua, wote wanatujua Tumepata kitu ata pesa Wanaosema tutawachana Sidangani watangoja sana Yetu siya konde boy na kajala Mapenzi za kujienjoy za kifala Ama kama Lilian na Gavana Victor za Chris Brown na Rihanna Tina mungua tamu kama uwa Kitu Mungu amepanga nani atapangua Wote tunasumbua wote wanatujua Tumepata kitu ata pesa Zidumua
Ikibamba sana wapi nuru ya? Sijasikia mwana. Wapi nuru ya dafisa? Hapana mwana. Sijamaliza kusema uola ili kiona. Iko wapi nuru ya the biggest female artist from Africa, Diana B.
As one of the female artists, I think, my goodness, I'm sweating from shock. If you are not shocked today, you are a jealous person, naturally. How many are shocked at the Ramahati reveal? This is
Thank you. Thank you.
I want to be sincere with you. I have been in the music industry for the past 7 years, and I've never seen so many cameras like this. I am shocked. Actually, I'm sweating from the cameras. Just know that you are loved. And umekuja mama. Umekuja mulipatia rappers. Manaka vino umekuja. You are most welcome. And we are proud. Party. Usitufanya hivyo sasa siku nyingine. Hii surprise kama hile za kufanya watu wengine wakapoteza mahini. Come like that. Proud of you mama.
Tafadhali songa nyuma.
Mtaendelea kusimama ama mwe.
moment. You are sitting down in my event. I don't want to embarrass you. People are standing in the honor of a talent.
My greatest motivator is my husband.
Wow! When you are my boy and my baby, you secure.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
What is your greatest strength?
My greatest strength, I think. Wow. I don't know what to say, but for lack of a better word, I think it's following instructions. That is my greatest strength.
Wow.
Automatically a brilliant girl.
She follows instructions.
That is a talent. Most of them have. What are your
weaknesses? This one is also, for lack of a better word, I'd say, my greatest weakness is my husband. Yes, my husband.
My strength. Is your motivator? Is my motivator? Is my strength? Is my weakness?
Also your weakness.
Yes. Amesema, her greatest weakness is.
Well, how do you handle your low moments? That day that you wake up and feel like, what am I even giving? You are trying things and look like they are not moving. How do you handle such a situation? Do you know what? Sometimes you just have to be your own strength. You have to be your own pillar. You have to pat yourself on the back. Because you can't keep going to people and telling people, no, I'm going through this, I'm going through that. They're also going through their own problems. So why are you adding a baggage to their own problems? So sometimes you just pat yourself on the back and say, you know what? Today has been down, but tomorrow is going to be a better day. And you move forward.
Beautiful. You are going to pay us for such kind of a motivation.
Yes.
This is as to why I'm asking you this question. This industry that you've joined us in, I am happy that I have some people to help me fight. Kuna kijana, my sweetheart, anapigana huko, mimi naangalia tu kwa mbali, and I am putting on the shoes. I tried to do this years back, but it looked like I kana talent, kana sumua, and stuff like that. Those questions that I've asked you will definitely lead you into this industry.
Thank you.
I'm not gonna tell you it's not easy because you have an artist at home.
Yes.
In each and every success, there has to be a journey. Yes. And if you not go through any of the things I've mentioned to you about, then you can forget about success. Persistence, patience, competent, discipline which you have, and passion which you have.
Thank you.
So I'm not a motivator in music. I don't even know if I'm singing or not. But I admire your husband. Because most of us would want to have a man who would push us in front.
Yeah.
Most men are afraid of allowing their women to explore. Wanaogopa akimwachilia ataenda. But look at what he's done for you. He's seen the potential in you, and you have challenged most couples in here, including me. I don't think I would ever say my husband is a weakness. So we are very proud of you.
Thank you.
But watch out, kusikia sweet. Sasa kusikia sweet ni ile. Na kuna wanaume hapa wanaweza kutupoa sahi. Look at how hot it is.
Yeah.
So I want to ask you, what what do you admire in your wife, and what did you see in her for you to push her forward and tell her, Mama, I want you to be a musician?
For me, I can say what I admire majorly is, you know, her ability to be submissive. She's able to be submissive despite kila mtu anajua. Diana sahi, Diana ashakuwa mkubwa. You understand? She's making her own money. Hata juzi nilikuwa naenda kusign deal ingine hapo, Odibet wakaniambia, unaweza kuja na Diana. Ni kama umeniita juu ya Diana. So I think she's Simon, si hata najua hata Bonfire unaniitanga juu ya Diana. Ni kweli. So I think her ability to be submissive despite, you know, being successful in whatever she is doing, I think that's what really attracts me the most at the moment.
Wow, congratulations. I believe everyone in the house have heard about that.
Yes.
And this is one family that has really stamped on the meaning of different kind of source of income. I mean, it was the streams of income, in some kidogo, streams of income. When you look at how they handle the brands, they move as one thing. Sure. Kuna watu wengine hapa tu ukimpatia 20,000 followers kesho, mimi siwezi kukuza hiyo. Ngoja mimi bumble wanilipi. Wewe ndio unaimba. But when I look at how you people have been able to emerge that, and you brought that kind of family thing out, most people follow you about your family, how you handle each other, and you motivate quite a lot of people apart from your craziness. And we all have to be crazy in one way or the other. The industry is very tough.
Sure.
But you have to know that we are behind you and we are here to support you in all that you do. Diana, karibu sana. And was that your song? You know, I don't have a TV, so I don't even listen to it. Was that your first song? Mutaachana tu. Why does this sound like I've heard somewhere before?
Terrifics. She wanted to reply what I sang last.
Oh, inaitwa?
Mtachana tu. Sasa yake inaitwa hatutachana. Yake inaitwa hatutachana.
Umesema kizungu kingine hapo, nataka
kuna. It's a remix.
It's a remix, eh? Wow, can we just listen to the song one more time?
Yes.
Beautiful, and I love your sexy look, bitch.
Yes.
This girl is ready to take the industry.
Yes, what I... She can actually karibu pale
kwa
kaa naye hapo askae karibu na ile pomoni.
Anapenda wife. Thank you very much.
I think it's only fair we watch her first music video.
Sindio?
We can be seated.